Drive to Florida, this week at 6 on Cleveland's own News Center 8. This is a News Center 8 news break, brought to you by Mullinax Ford.
Good evening, I'm Robin Swoboda. Coming up tonight on News Center 8 11, we'll tell you if a jury bought a woman's insanity plea after she kidnapped a baby from a local hospital. We'll also hear from the infant victim's parents. We'll tell you why the latest round of Defense Department cutbacks will be felt in Ohio, including a facility here in Cleveland. And is love really this blind that a bull moose might actually fall for a Guernsey? We'll tell you more about the star-crossed lovers at 11. Now this.